Nightly automation of outdoor lighting, decorations, and other devices is simple and reliable with the Philips Light Sensing Countdown Timer. It features a durable, weather-resistant housing for outdoor use and easy dial-turn operation to select preset countdown times. Two grounded outlets control a variety of connected equipment at the same time. The timer can be plugged into any grounded outlet. If installed outdoors, use a GFCI outlet. A mounting loop allows secure, long-term installation using a screw, nail, or hook. Regardless of mounting method, ensure the timer's outlets are positioned downward at least 4 feet above the ground. Light sensing technology automatically activates the timer at sunset. To ensure the light sensor operates correctly, place the timer in a sunny location. Plug in the device or devices you wish to control. Both outlets operate at the same time for all settings. If the connected equipment has a power switch, it must be in the on position to be activated by the timer. 5 countdown options allow run times of 2, 4, 6, or 8 hours after sunset or from dusk to dawn. Turn the dial to select one of these countdown options. To provide continuous power, turn the timer's dial to the on position. Connected equipment can also be shut down by selecting the off option. For convenience, indicator LEDs show when the power is supplied to the timer and connected devices are activated. For more information about plug-in timers, call our U.S.-based consumer care between 7 a.m. and 8 p.m. Central Time using the number found in your manual.